You may not experience though. You must have heard of all kinds of warfares. Hot war, cold war, nuclear war, biochemical war, cyber war, civil war. Or you must more or less experience school bullying, family violence, and community fights. Although today, for the most of the time, we are living in a peaceful world. Never are all kinds of warfares far away from us. Through human civilization, the World War II, which happened 75 years ago, is the most destructive one in human civilizations. The death toll of it is the largest ever, over 60 billion, which is far more than any others. Also, if we open up the world map, never can continents escape from warfares. As long as humans exist, Europe, Africa, Asia, Australia, America, even Arctic and Antarctic.
So why? Why people wage wars? In this video, let's talk about two main arguments and discover what the real war is for all of Earth.